strong footing going forward.
And that's how we end business for this segment.
Right, time for Showbiz and Becky. Bex is here. Hello, Bex.
Hello to you. Good to see you. Easy.
Yeah, good to see you too.
So what were you doing in Kumasi?
Well, the program was working.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll talk more about that.
Sure. Then.
But let's talk about e-vibes because, so this week, last weekend, I hosted Yaw Sarpong, legendary Yaw Sarpong. He's been, telling us all about his journey through the music industry for over 40 years,
as right.
counting. And he spoke about one thing that everybody else wants to know, whether or not he's married to Tiwa. They've been working together for the past 39 years.
Oh, wow.
Yes, the past 39 years. And he tells me that Tiwa is not his wife, and Tiwa knows that he's not married to her, and his wife knows that Tiwa is not. So they are all speculations. Tiwa has her own children. He is also married with 4 children.
All right.
So let's listen to Yaw.
So, and your wife? We've never heard about your wife before. Are speculating that it's Auntie Tiwa that
you're
married to.
No, no.
I saw a publication on, I think it was a video, something on YouTube, that Yaw Sarpong explains.
Yeah, yeah.
Something about Tiwa.
Yeah, yeah.
But it's not.
Oh, it's not. Tiwa is not my wife. I just picked Tiwa because of music, and he's very good.
Yeah.
So he's with me since 1981. And a lot of people think that, why can a lady work with somebody?
Yes, yes.
But that's because Tiwa first born, he was with me before he gave his first born and second born.
Oh.
He was with me with my wife.
Okay.
So my wife knows Tiwa is not my wife. Everybody knows, and plenty of people know. But you know, at that time we don't have a name. People don't know us.
Yes.
But because the name has reached people, anybody.